got these weird mushrooms growing. There's one patch and a leaf fall. Nothing like it else in the yard. Just yard. But these little guys, what the heck are they? It's maybe 30 of them? I mean, got some wood ants over here. But these things just all sprouted up together. I'm guessing they're all from the same mycelium, from the same pile of fungal threads underground. No idea what they are. If you know, let me know.